Good morning, everyone. How are you? I think everybody is fine and staying home. So today we start the lesson number 7, exercise number 2. Last day we are already discussed lesson number 7, exercise number 1. Today we start exercise number 2. 3 is not important, 2 is important, and 4 also important, 5 also important. 6 is not important, 7 is important. So everybody open page number 43. Everybody open page number 43. Today we discuss lesson number 7, exercise number 2. So everybody open page number 43. At first put the date. Today's date is 29th July 2020. Day is Wednesday, subject is French. Today topic lesson number 7, exercise number 2. So everybody open page number 43. I one thing also announce, also you have seen every day you see the notice board also, that most probably second week of August we take a test. Whatever we discuss in class 5 before this day, we take a test. Most probably exercise number 6 and exercise number 7, and most probably marks will be 10 marks for test. Okay. So don't worry, you have to practice in your home. If you have any problem, any doubt, just communicate the teacher app. I have to tell me your problem, rectify your problem, okay? So every day you have to practice 10 to 15 minutes. If you have any, after practice, if you have any problem, any doubt, just communicate the teacher app. I rectify your problem. But you have to practice every day. So today we discuss lesson number 7, exercise number 2. So everybody open page number 43, and after the class I will give a snapshot and send it to your homework assignment app to see it properly if you have any problem on this period. After the period I will give a snapshot and send it to your homework assignment app. So everybody open page number 43. I have to write in the board. You see the board properly. See the board. Exercise number 2, fill in the blanks with the help of avarva. Fill in the blanks with the help of ale means to go. Everybody know ale verb, but there is an irregular verb. We are all, this ale verb already discussed in class 4. So at first, write the blanks on your copy. Have to fill in the blanks. Exercise number 2. One. Je. Number 2. Je vais. Tu. À l'école. Sophie and Marie Paul, Palvin.
Japon. Seven. Paul. Third person singular number. Paul va au jeu. Au restaurant. Write it. Now start exercise number four. Now start exercise number four. Dit vrai ou faux? Vrai means true, faux means false. Dit vrai ou faux? Vrai means true, faux is false. Okay? I think everybody complete. I have to erase it. Now everybody open page number 44, exercise number 4, 3 is not important, so cross it. 4, exercise 4, exercise 4, you have to put in English that is true and false. Vrai means true, faux means false. So 4 sentence you have to write in true or false. Number 1. Samedi est le premier jour de la semaine. Saturday is the first day of the week. Naturally false. 4. Number 2. Il y a 10 jours dans une semaine. There are 10 days in a week. There are 10 days in a week. Naturally false. 4. Number 3. Aujourd'hui c'est lundi. Today is the Monday. 4. Naturally false. And number 4. Vendredi est le cinquième jour de la semaine. Lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi. Naturally true. So, vrai. I repeat once again. Number 1. Samedi est le premier jour de la semaine. Saturday is the first day of the week. Question number, sentence number 1. Saturday is the first day of the week. Naturally false. There are the 10 days in a week. Naturally false. I repeat again. There are the 10 days in a week. False. Number 3, today is the Monday. False. Number 4, Friday is the 5th day of the week. Friday is the 5th day of the week. Naturally true. So, today we discuss exercise number 2 and exercise number 4. After the class, we will give a snapshot and send it to your homework assignment tab. If you have any problem, any doubt, just communicate the teacher. I tell me, I rectify your problem. Okay? So today is for that. You have to practice in your home. Today is for that. You practice in your home. If you have any problem, any doubt, just communicate the teacher app. I have to rectify your problem. But you have to practice per day 10 minutes to 15 minutes in your home. Okay? And after the class, I will send it by homework assignment by a snapshot. So, today is for that. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.